Auschwitz, total respect. Be strong and courageous. Do not be terrified. Do not be discouraged, for the Lord your God will be with you forever.
Kahit anong mangyari, isa kang prinsesa sa kabingo.
You always had that never-ending spark in your spirit, radiating like the rays of the sun. I won't say that I hope you'll always be like that, but rather, I know you'll always be just that. A source of light, a source of happiness, and a source of love.
Kaya mo yan, huwag ka susukong palagi sa akas and sa kaya ano kang problema mo, and always be happy. I wish you good health, tsaka safe me.
Happy ako na nag-grow ka as a person kasi turning 18 is amongst the most beautiful things in life. It is also the age of freedom and responsibility. Never forget to make smart decisions from now on.
Remember palagi how lucky you are sa life mo, and I want you to cherish every moment with your family and friends, and always make your parents proud and happy. And syempre, yung sarili mo rin, magmukha ka naman.
Alam ko makilala mo sa college kasi sobrang smart mo, sobrang kind, caring, loving, perfect ka na.
I'm so glad na meron akong wonderful sa life.
I'm so proud to be here at here there at UVR. I think alam ko na may plan sa Lord for you na talagang mas din ka mag-cherish, like ikaw ka mag-girl. I'm so proud na kahit ang woman you've been, I know you as a person na so hardworking and loving. Stay as you are, because yung person na katulad mo talagang someone na will look up to and love mo. And have no design the part mo is to be yourself.
My new team of friendship na meron tayo. Never give up on your dreams kasi future ng program na namin. And lagi maging matatag.
We're able to form a family na support system na Alex Isa is at the field advantage. Letting you know the side of me that I heard and show to others is one of the bigger part of the friendship that always know that there is success in our lives. We will always be the best.
We will help you whenever you call. Just reach out to us and we will always be there for you. So.
Sabi ko nga kay God, napakaswerte ko kasi nagkaroon ako ng estudyante na kagaya mo. Sana ay magsilbi kang butil ng kape na kahit na may dumating na mga pagsubok sa buhay, ay ikaw ang makapagpabago sa mga bagay sa iyong paligid. Okay? Huwag mo nga hayaan ang problema mo na maging dahilan para masugatan ang iyong puso at maging negatibo kang tao. Pagpatuloy mo ang pagiging mabuting tao. At naniniwala ko na balang araw ay magtatagumpay ka sa buhay. At kailangan ng bayan natin ang kagaya mo. Isang tao na mabait na, matalino, masipag, maganda. At syempre may pakialam sa kapwa. Yan. Isang mabuting tao.
I wish you all the very best for the future. I know you're ready for all the responsibilities because you're wise and independent. And Sobrang talented mo, so I know you'll excel in anything. Just know that nandito lang ako palagi, and I'll support you in anything, and we'll achieve our mad dreams together.